Now, Neo has been going down for almost 2 weeks, which, though we saw a relief from Thursday and Friday, I must say that that huge downtrend brought a lot of panic into the new investors, as some investors even went to an extent where they sold their Neo stock. On this channel, I tried to release some videos trying to calm the investors and try to remind them of the strong fundamentals that this Neo stock has. But I must say that due to fear of losing money, some of them sold their Neo stock. Some sent me even the screenshot of them selling this Neo stock, of which I definitely think that they are going to regret what they just did, as this is a stock which is set to do very well. I mean, I've shared so many strong fundamentals about this stock with you on this channel, trying to convince you or trying to show you that this is the stock that could take you closer to your financial freedom. And for those of you who did not panic and sell this stock when it was going down, but instead you bought more shares, or you added more shares into your portfolio, I would like to commend you, as you did the exact same thing as the big financial institutions. As you would know by now, as seen on the screen, that NIO was one of the top six most purchased stock this past week, which is something that ought to indicate you or to brought a lot of excitement, especially to those that added into their portfolio or added into their portfolio more of this NIO stock, as even the big financial institutions were adding into this NIO stock. I mean, another thing that really got me so excited is when I saw that even the number of institutional owners, or the number of institutions that own this NIO stock, just went up. As you will remember that previously, and I think that is like last week, we had like almost or around 840 institutional NIO owners. But now, as I talk to you guys, we have got over 850 institutional NIO owners, which is something that must tell you that this is a stock that so many big institutions are patiently, or were patiently, waiting for the price to drop so that they can grab a whole lot of stocks, or a whole lot of these NIO stocks. So for those of you that bought this stock early this week when it went to like almost $39, I would like to commend you and give you a thumbs up, as you did a very good choice by adding more positions into this stock, because this is a stock which is set for greatness. This is a stock which will give you great returns, or good returns, in the near future. And something that even made it worse, or brought more excitement to the new investors, is when we see this stock on Thursday, Friday, recovering from that drastic drop that we witnessed this stock dropping by, which is something that made a lot of investors to be excited, as it is showing that this stock is once again rising, which is something that brings excitement and ought to teach those that sold this stock when it was dropping to always think of the strong fundamentals of the stock that you own before deciding to press that sell button and sell your positions of a certain stock. And the way things are looking, even from that big recovery that we saw on Thursday, Friday, I certainly believe that we are still going to be in for more shock this coming week. As you remember that on Monday, this stock is set to report their July deliveries, which is something that I'm patiently waiting for, because I expect some very good positive news that will continue to drive this stock higher. And another good thing that we just read, or that we NIO announced just recently, is the fact that they will be releasing their Q2 earnings results on the 11th of August 2021, which I must say again, this day ought to bring a lot of excitement into the new investors, as you know that for the Q2 of 2021, irrespective or irregardless of the shortage of the semiconductors, NIO did tremendously well, which is something that is making the NIO investors, as they are getting prepared to see some good positive results. Otherwise, on today's video, guys, we'll be looking at the upcoming July delivery results and also the Q2 earnings results that NIO is set to release around or on the 11th of August 2021. So please do watch this video until the end, because with these upcoming two events coming, I certainly believe that we can be able to predict or determine on where we could see the NIO stock trading at in the next coming few days. Otherwise, you should not take everything I say on this video as financial advice. If you seek professional financial advice, you already know what to do, and that is you need to go and consult the professionals. Otherwise, if you enjoy this video, please don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe. And that's if you have not subscribed to the channel already, so that you don't miss out on the good opportunities or on the good videos that we keep on posting about the stocks which are said to do very well. Otherwise, for those of you who've been following this stock, you'll remember that for the Q1 of 2021, NIO delivered 20,060 cars, which made them deliver a total revenue for that quarter of around $1.2 billion, which is something that brought a lot of excitement into the NIO investors, as this was not only the quarterly delivery record, but it also made NIO to report a total revenue record of $1.2 billion, which is a revenue that NIO had never reported ever since its existence, which is something that shows you that this is a stock that is doing so well. And this, my friends, brought a lot of excitement into the investors, or into the new investors, and made some of the investors to add more positions into this stock, as they saw that this is a stock which is doing very well. You'll remember that towards the end of Q1 of 2021, that is when the EV sector, or the EV market as a whole, started experiencing the shortage of semiconductors. And to see them reporting yet another quarterly record, it was just so amazing. It brought even new investors into coming and invest into this stock. I mean, who would not want to invest in a stock that saw their revenue grow by over 481% year over year? And that is, my friend, what we saw NIO reporting it, which is something that you must always have at the back of your mind, even when you try to do what other people just did beginning of this week, and that is to sell this NIO stock. But they sold this stock still with these strong fundamentals. And if you think that this was not enough, I mean, guys, if I am to remind you, when going to the deliveries now, for the June deliveries, irregardless of the shortage of the semiconductors, we saw this stock reporting a record-breaking delivery of over 8,000 EV cars, which was yet another record, as NIO had never reported this figure ever since its existence, which is something that must open up your eyes to see, and to make you not to panic even when you get some of the bad news there and there that affects the market in general, or that affects the Chinese stocks, as this is a stock with strong fundamentals. I mean, guys, if you think still that this is enough, I mean, we saw just recently NIO delivering yet a bunch of its cars into Norway, which is exactly what they told us that they will do. We are not just investing into a stock that's doing so well, but we are investing into a stock that stand by their word. They told us that they will be starting to sell their EV cars in Norway, and this is what exactly we saw them doing. We saw them delivering their EV cars, in fact, their ES8 model, into Norway, which was so nice to see. Now, going back to the June deliveries, as I've indicated to you, to say that this company reported 8,083 EV cars for their June deliveries. Now, this coming Monday, they will be reporting their July deliveries, which you are hearing it first here. I believe that NIO is going to thrash yet again their June deliveries, as you would remember that now. Not only did they deliver around China, but we saw them delivering a bunch of cars into Norway, which is something that is going to increase their delivery numbers for the month of July, which is something that is going to continue to make this stock to rise even in the coming week. I certainly believe that. I definitely believe that we could see NIO continuing to go up, especially on Monday, as they will be giving us those July delivery numbers. So if you did not buy this stock this previous week, or if you did not add more shares into this previous week, well, you might have missed an opportunity, as we might continue seeing this NIO stock rising even in this coming week. So guys, there's just a lot that one can talk about when they're talking about the NIO stock. I mean, we are talking of Monday or tomorrow when NIO will be giving us the July deliveries, but you will have to remember that this coming week, the week of the 11th of August, NIO will be giving us their Q2 earnings results, which I'm telling you guys, they are going to be way better than the earnings results they had given us in the Q1 of 2021, which is one of the things that I've always been telling you, or one of the things that I've always been showing you, to say that the reason why I invest in NIO is because of the results this company delivers, guys. This company is doing so well, and they've been showing us from quarter to quarter, and I've been telling you to buy this stock from quarter to quarter to quarter, because guys, who would not want to invest in a stock that continues to beat the revenues they reported in the previous quarters? Who would not want to invest into a stock that is getting closer and closer to becoming profitable? I mean, this is a stock that, guys, so many investors out there are talking about. This is a stock that so many investors to date are regretting of not jumping into the boat when it was trading at lower trading prices. I mean, this is a stock that we saw it hit $32 per stock in around May, which, though I was telling so many of you guys to buy this stock, so many of you are probably thought that they would wait for this stock to go to the 20s, which personally made me to laugh, because I never thought, I knew that we were never going to see this stock go that low because of its strong fundamentals that it is surrounding itself with. NIO continues to build the strong fundamentals around it, and this, my friends, is what is going to make this stock to grow stronger and outperform its peers. My prediction for the next coming 10 days, I believe, or I certainly believe, that we could see NIO hitting $60 per stock. And what are the catalysts? The catalysts are the upcoming July deliveries and the upcoming Q2 earnings results. So these are the main two things that I believe that they will drive this NIO stock to $60 per stock. Looking at the current trading price, probably those that panicked and sold this stock early in the previous week, maybe you can still jump in and buy more stocks, as this is a good opportunity for you to jump in. And I believe that once it hit that $60, I believe, or I personally believe, that we might never see this stock coming down to below $50 again. So when it hits this 60 price target, or this $60 price target, I believe that if it is to go down again, it will play in the 50s. But I am sure that we might not see this stock coming below $50, which is something that must encourage you to probably go and add more positions, or to probably buy this stock yet again. And that is to those that sold this stock. This is a stock which is doing so well, and this is a stock that, as I've said, on Monday it will thrash the June deliveries, as I believe that we will be seeing yet another record. In fact, me personally, I think that NIO will deliver plus minus 8,500 vehicles for the month of July. I think their delivery numbers will be around 8,500 vehicles for the month of July, which is something that I believe will continue accelerating this stock upwards. And as for the Q2 earnings results, which are coming on the 11th, I also believe that, or I know that, they are going to beat the total revenue they reported on their Q1 of 2021 of $1.2 billion. I believe that they are going to report anything from $1.3 billion and above, which is something that must again encourage you, or show you, that this is a stock that you must keep in your portfolio for a longer term, as it is set to do very well. And the future is so bright for this stock, and I believe that you and me and other investors, we can see by the things that this company is doing. Otherwise, with all that, guys, I make tons and tons of stock market investing videos, and if you think that this video was amazing, please don't forget to hit that like button. If you are new, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button and click on the notification bell so that YouTube can notify you every time I release a video. Otherwise, that's all from me, and I wish you nothing but the best in your stock market investing journey, and God bless you all.